this world that we're looking at is very complicated.
It's similar to what you would find today in Chicago politics, once more rough and tumble, survival type mentality.
There was no internet, there was no phone, there was no Pony Express. The further back you go, it's just some guy on a horse.
They came from countries where they were not allowed to own land. You were not allowed to accumulate assets. That's one of the things that they talk about, the American dream. That is the American dream. Create wealth, you know, institutional, generational wealth for your family.
You got to remember that the artisans that came over here, the Polish, the Irish, you know, they all had their neighborhoods and their church in their neighborhood. And they were really proud of their church in their neighborhood.
For us, it is not just a building. For us, it's a testament of our labor. It's a testament, it's a monument to our faith.
You want to know the history of the city of Chicago? The design of the flag tells the story of the city.
These railroad tracks were originally put down in 1872. At the time, this wasn't part of Chicago.
And this occurred because the townships voted to become city dwellers.